Hello everyone and welcome to From the Depths. Now, Stealth and I tried the multiplayer of From the Depths. It's far from finished, has some issues here and there, but it's pretty stable and we had a lot of fun playing. So here's a summary of what we did yesterday in far too many hours and far more than what we should have played, because this game really takes you and doesn't let you go. So, well, have fun and enjoy!
There, we got 5k now.
Okay. My cheapest design is the missile boat, which I have refined quite a little bit, and it's about 15k. We can set some... I have a fast to build closing weapon system.
Alright, go for it.
Okay.
I'll arrange a radar platform.
Okay. Now. Okay. Gatling is set up.
All right.
That didn't go as planned, right?
Not really.
Well, we have a pretty nice way to look at the stars right now. I'm just putting some supports for that. Gatling, and I'll get started on the proper cannon right about now. I'm gonna extend that back. Okay, how do I want to do this? Because it's going to be a little bit complicated to put that turret here. We can close this off. Oh, it's, there's enough space to make a big ass cannon here. Good, like it that.
Press E, we got vision now. Map's going up big, thanks to the radar dish.
Oh, nice. Cool. We'll be able to see whatever's coming.
Yeah, and engage them at good range. Oh, we already got a contact here, by the way. Times two.
Yep. No, the first one is the outpost. The second one... is an attack fleet. So we should get ready for the second. Okay, this gun is going to take a while to build, so.
And there's their main base, airship gantry.
Yep. Well, the main base building is farther east, I think. But that one is pretty nice to take as well. Okay, and this gun is going to take a while to build, so first I'm going to put a BLS missile system. But first I need to know where to put. Oh, there's one up there, but it's not made of big missiles. I think I saw it before, and it's for long, and it's going to take. It's going to be a core to make it longer. So I'd rather put a proper. What are you up to next? What are you doing now?
Currently building some more resource gatherers, because we can start extracting from this resource a lot faster than we are doing now.
Yeah, that's a good idea. And I'll take care of the engine after I'm done with this, because probably that one is not really good. Missiles should be operational already, but
yeah, I'm building a torpedo bay here.
Oh, cool.
Want to use what?
Explosive warheads for yeah. Missiles, fragmentation for torpedoes, explosive. It's in the way, but it works the best, I think, for what I've tried at least, because I think it models the game models the bigger explosion you get at higher depths, because the deeper you are, the explosion, the more powerful it is.
Yeah,
I think that's modeled.
The amount of vision that little radar dish gives is just
it's amazing. Yeah. By the way,
right, we got a first target in range. We can probably hit them with the torpedoes already.
Okay, take care of that. I'll just place a prefab here, because I realized I have an engine ready for this. Oh, prepare for battle. Okay. Where are they? They are beyond the island, I think. Yeah.
Way beyond the island.
Yeah. Going to change the AI setting for this. Okay, from now on, this thing fires at 1100.
Right.
The this for 1500. I don't have a clue. They shouldn't be firing. I don't see anything close enough for it to be firing, honestly. Oh, I just set the minimum range. I'm just retarded. Okay, now it's set. It's super far away.
Yeah.
They are taking their memory time to come in here, that's for sure.
Not exactly moving very fast either.
No. I love this tiny balloon thing. He's so useless, but he's adorable.
What, the raider thing?
No, the enemy flyer.
Oh, that thing with two balloons, yeah.
Two balloons, a propeller, and a little copy, a little else.
Completely one-shottable.
That's how I like the AI seems to be. Tiny things are shooting at the island. I love that.
Whoa!
Boom!
The airship just got one-shotted.
Well, is what was designed to do, right?
Absolutely. Okay. Yep, we're done. Oh, we took a hit?
Something got hit, yeah. I don't know what, but... Okay, back to what I was doing, which was putting that engine in working order. What's exploding?
What the hell's blowing up?
I don't know.
The engine's drawing too much power or something, or... Oh, what?
I don't have a clue, but so something is going off, that's for sure.
This usually tends to happen when you have too little thrusters.
Okay, well,
it starts to disintegrate.
Make it work better then. Okay, now we should have a lot more power.
Yep.
So let's go up a little bit then to 10 meters. There.
I think that once you see that altimeter bar go red, that's when the fortress starts to get hurt.
Well, we are at 12 meters, we shouldn't be getting hurt, by now. Now let me take a look at what's above here. Okay, okay, back to what I was thinking to do, which is a big gun. Oh, you placed the torpedo turret just in the place I was going to put it. No biggie.
Oh, never mind.
No, 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 I'll put it somewhere else. No, no worries. First I'm going to attend for my OCD of I don't like seeing things hanging without a support.
What?
Yeah, whenever I see something with without a support, I mean a platform that's just attached to a vertical surface, I have to put something supporting it. So I'm going to place
like a missile battery.
No, those pins you see under my flag gun, I'm going to place them below your torpedo launcher.
Oh, that, yeah.
I seriously have OCD with that. There, now it's not that well supported, but supported at least. I mean, you look at it and you don't say, oh, that thing is going to fall instantly. Okay, we have a totally useless laser here, and we don't have a laser, actually, so... What the hell is this turret doing here?
I think
here?
It's a laser defense system. Or at least that's what it might be intended to be.
No, it's not it's not anti-missile, for sure. Alarms doesn't look like this. I mean, it has a laser combiner, but it doesn't even have a laser thingy. I mean, this thing can't fire at all.
Usual.
Whatever. Yeah, that might be a little bit too big.
What?
I'm looking at the things we can put in here, and from the prefabs I have. Well, what the hell?
I think we're gonna restart the day time soon.
The hell? We're going to battle?
Yeah, the day is.
The Did you put the dish in the bottom?
I think they pulled it into it, yeah. Where are you fighting at? Oh, this thing is already fighting? Good.
What's fine?
The turret I just built.
I'm looking at this craft. Yes, it is.
I really need to set the volume lower because this time this thing fires. I'm getting. Oh yes, I'm turning this down quite a lot.
Is it saying for you?
Oh, we are under attack.
Almost there.
I have the. Oh, this is glorious. I had the AI still off, and we had a Drake over us, which I didn't see. I love this gun. You should see how fast it's firing. Okay, let's put this range at a decent amount, because that's nowhere close to where it's going to hit. This is more like it. 2100. But man, this thing fires fast. No ship will stand the power of my mighty gun. And yeah, yes, I say that.
Ram, are you firing at me?
No. Why would I?
I don't know, but my whole stern section just exploded.
There might be torpedoes there. The missiles are firing. The missiles, no, well, the torpedoes are firing, actually.
Do the torpedoes have an IFF?
Let me check.
If they don't, they could have hit. You could have hit your own ship with the torpedoes.
Yeah. The enemy ship is way too far away for it to be actually deadly.
Staggered fire, and I think nope, full. Okay, now it has a friend of full.
What does the radiator? What does the injector do?
You don't need carburetors, you don't need anything. You just slap that on top of a cylinder and produces a shitload of power. The problem is that it's out fuel at a rate that you simply can't sustain. It's very good for aircraft, for instance, or small stuff that you really don't have a lot of room to put a proper engine in. But other than that, you don't want to use them. Okay, unless I'm totally confused, this should work now. Why am I not able to control it? Okay, now I am. Full rotation. It's not the fastest turning turret ever.
Jeez, that's a bloody big gun.
Yep,
guys,
it works.
Why don't you just have fun with the game?
Yeah, I guess I have to completely relearn it right now.
Yeah.
Okay, my turret's on. Yay!
On the net turret, and that's what registered.
Well, I guess if we build vehicles, nothing will spawn closer to us, but if something does, it's going to get blown to shit.
Get it out of the way.
And now your ship is inside mine.
Yeah, it's kind of a problem, isn't it? Whoops!
Oops! No! Ooh!
You're like creating a roller coaster right now.
Yeah, seems to be working as intended.
Funny, I can't see where my. You say it's, the OSA is getting built? I don't see it.
It is getting built, yeah, I can see it spawning in. Huge.
I see it at 0%.
At the same game?
I guess we are, but.
Where are are you in the platform?
On top of... No, actually, I'm in a ship, but this is not my OSA. I'm behind you. Just looking, if you are on...
Oh, there you are, yeah.
Hello?
Don't you see that ship built?
That over there?
I can't build my ship anymore.
That wooden thing over there.
Our resources.
That wooden thing over there.
That's no, the one behind it. Go nope. Press E.
E.
Then do you see the home sweet home plus +2?
Yes. But
click on the OSA.
It says 0%. How far off completing is it? 89.
Wait, what the fuck? Am I shooting at the ship right now?
Yes, you are.
Don't.
I'm just seeing my shots bounce from an invisible wall.
Well, that's good. That means it's there. But don't shoot my ship, you bastard. Stop it! If you shoot something that explodes and the whole ship goes boom, I'm going to be pissed.
I'll find something explosive then.
Biohazard.
Now I see my beautiful OSA. Yay!
Yeah, the OSA's done as well.
Okay, now I need to work on it a little bit. There. What else needed to be done? Well, the gun is going to remain the same. And you haven't seen it sailing yet? Have you? No. Well, take a look. Look. You're looking, right?
Yeah.
There it goes.
You just lost your barrel.
What?
One part of the ship got damaged, I think.
Well, it'll get fixed, I guess.
Animation, never mind.
You can see it actually rides over the
waves.
What's
the speed?
18, 19, depends. Oh, there's an air wing, sea adder, and casket bolt coming.
Take it out and by all means do so.
Alright, there I go. Already fighting, good. Oh, the thing is, these missiles are not supposed to take air contact. But I can't change that in a second.
Do you have any AA missiles on this ship?
No, but I can configure these ones to do it. Hold on a second.
Yeah, fair enough. Those things on the spin block or something?
Yep.
Nice. Do they turn inwards when they... when you're underway, or...?
Yes.
Bloody hell.
When I see that. Rip in pieces.
Denied. Next.
Okay, now let me put again this on a decent altitude. Because that's supposed to be an anti-ship missile, an anti-air one.
You need to put a failsafe on your gun that's shooting your missile tubes.
It has a failsafe, I don't know why he's doing that.
Or you need to make sure that the turret block has some sort of adjustment so that...
Yeah, that's one of the changes I did for... and this is not the latest update I had. Wow, what the hell?
Yeah, the slow motion is whenever lag would happen.
Yeah. Whenever something blows up, and well, you killed it.
How do you like my ship?
Quite effective, I'd say.
Stealth, you know what I just realized?
What's that?
This is kind of a Titanic moment right now.
Yeah, I saw you on the bar, I wasn't gonna say it.
Just to be sure, I'm going to double check that the turret has a failsafe, but it should. Weapon controller. Yeah, it does. That's weird. Is it well placed. Yeah, he's well placed. Okay, I know what's happening. It's connected to a side of the local controller that doesn't allow for anything to be connected to. Let me spin that. Now it's connected. Now it's connected. Okay. So that was the problem. Well, one of the reasons that I shortened these missiles, because they were used to be 14 long and now they are only 11, only, is because that gun tended to shoot them all the time and I didn't know why. Now I know why. Do you see that sign? Let's get my... Yeah, we have enough for the helicopter. I'll get that going. Hello. 3, yeah. Until complete and load.
Listening.
Yeah, now I think of it, it's a good moment to work on the USAM finally put some seals on it.
Sails?
Seals. I took too much care of making it heavily armored, heavily armed, but it doesn't have any seals at all. And at least I'm going to armor or put seals on the sides of the magazines. The problem is, I put such a small engine in this thing.
Turn into regretting some design choices.
Well, it was not thought as something that was going to get hit. So I never planned on putting seals on it. Wow, really? My engines take that much power? Wow.
What's taking power?
My engines. They do take a lot of power to run. I'm
power
just
or fuel?
Power. I only have 500 power on this engine. Okay, now if I run a full throttle, I have 28 power to spare.
28? And that's with all your shields?
With my 2 power 2 shields, yeah.
Remember to bring automated control blocks to tell their shields to turn off when there's no one nearby.
Yeah, I obviously will do that. Yeah, it takes 375 to keep this thing going.
A lot.
Yeah, it has 5 propellers.
Spend way more time painting my ships.
How fast does your ship move?
20.
Oh, that's quick. That's quicker than my helicopter, in fact. But that's because I didn't want to add any more for the thrusters.
Listening.
Let's listening. Put myself in here.
Listening.
And
user disconnected from your channel.
Whoa, those missiles are already doing job. Missiles off again. Man, that thing is already wrecked.
What, we already got it?
Almost. Yep, 2 damage. It's going down.
Alright.
And just to make it sure, there go the misses of the helicopter. Well, that didn't take long.
Not exactly. Just me?
No.
Where's your helo?
Should be here? No. Nah, against that kind of thing, APN is really good against maneuvering targets. Nah, you are massacring it. Against something that big and not maneuverable, not really that useful. Okay, at least you damaged it quite a little bit. Here goes another one.
Boom. But those missiles of explosive charges. Yeah, I need to go to frags.
Yeah, against flying things. Your seals are going on and off. I think you have them set
to... Yeah, I don't have enough power.
Too powerful, yeah.
Just completely ignoring the target.
I don't know if he has a strong enough IR signature to guide. Has happened to me against some targets. That's why I changed for active radar. Okay, let's see if those hit. It's going...
kinda going down.
If it goes down, your torpedoes are going to blow it into orbit, so... yeah, it's going to hit the water no matter what. Okay, there it goes. Time for your torpedoes to sign.
And I'm out of fuel. Oh, what the fuck?
Now they are going.
Hit me.
Well, it's what enemies do.
Yeah, but not that one. Those things barely have any armament. I think I got hit by an own torpedo. Jeez, there's nothing left.
How many torpedoes do you have in your launcher? Well,
eight.
There go your torpedoes. Okay, that was disgusting.
Yeah, still my ship is in terrible shape.
Yeah, if whatever hit you, hit an...
I think it's... must have been a friendly torpedo, but I have a friend or foe on there.
Okay, wireless is okay.
That what sign on your bow.
Yeah, that
worth it.
That was when you guys were derping out in the bow of my ship.
Yeah.
Just before I crashed, I put that.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Do things.
Ram, can you help me troubleshoot my ship? If for some reason the thrusters aren't working.
Sure, let me go there.
Okay, I have one thruster. It says providing 50% thrust directly forwards, but
in the behind,
right
in the
fraction
aft,
won't.
In the aft side, you mean the one pushing your
aft thruster?
User joined your channel.
Center of mass. Okay. I think that's because it's one block lower than the center of mass. Try putting the propeller one block higher.
Farewell.
At full drive, but it is not moving. I have fuel, I have an engine. Something's overriding the controls in some way.
Yeah, do you have an EPID?
Never mind, I think I know what it is.
Do you have an EPID, yeah, for the control propellers?
Yep, got it.
Nice. By the way, you
part
might...
of my test, never mind.
You might want to cover the bottom, because drag is a factor. At least put some slopes in the front to match with the rest. because well, actually, no, you probably need blocks. Also, wake this down a little bit. Put some lead in the keel.
Yeah.
And when you do that, probably the center of mass will go quite a little bit lower, so you can drop the propellers one block lower. Ballast is really, really important, because with that high center of mass, each time you turn, or if that gun starts firing sideways, you are going to tip over. Also, put the lead as close to the center of mass as possible, or spread it equally, so you don't go especially nose heavy or aft heavy. So start just below the center of mass, and then put one in front, one behind, one in front, one behind, until you are satisfied with where the center of mass is.
Not really coming down that much, though.
Oh, it will. Don't worry. Now it's almost two blocks lower. And now the thrusters probably will say that 50%, no, 100% still.
I'm still 100.
But you can drop one lower, yeah, and still 100, yeah. See? And now they won't be tipping out of the water all the time, because then you lose a little bit of propulsion because of that.
Alright, I think it's ready.
Alrighty. I mean, I don't know if I want to send the OSA to that fishing village, because it's going to destroy everything. It's not going to be so fun if we start blowing stuff from 3,000.
It's going to be over before it starts.
Yeah. So I'm going to pull that one out. And I'll get into my helicopter. Okay.
Apparently there's an air target in the region.
Air target? Really?
Oh, what though?
All I see is tiny house.
Yeah.
Large house, air blast, small house, coastal defense.
Firing at. Ah, it says minimum altitude to engage 5 meters, and those things are ashore, so yeah.
Yeah. If you want to engage only air targets, give it more than 50.
Yeah. Oh, it's alright, but they don't have anywhere near the range that they need.
Yeah, they're falling far, far close to the...
Falling way short.
Yeah. Okay, I'm already lacing the enemy to red. As soon as we are a little bit closer, missiles will get there. Laser targeting is so great for this kind of plane. Well, helicopter. Okay, your missiles are... dragging off the beat. It's pretty fun to watch.
Well, they're still not range.
Wow, that was a big explosion.
Is that your missile or mine?
That was mine.
My missiles are just lying on the beach.
Yeah. They are higher guided, there's nothing. Oh! That really destroyed that turret? In only one go? Go me! Okay, House, you are next.
Uh-oh. Shit. I may be engaging you.
No. Don't do that.
Why the hell are my missiles firing at that target?
Switch that off, please.
Yeah.
Well, you've blasted half my helicopter to pieces.
Seriously? Shit.
I don't have any fuel.
Look at the friendly fire incident. God.
Yeah.
You can get closer, I can prepare tentacles on the ship and get you healed up.
Let's see if I can. I mean, I have no controls. Only thing I have going is the blades, and not all of them, because half of them have been chopped off. So yeah, I guess your AI got tired of shooting at the sand and decided that he wanted to shoot at something else.
Well, it wasn't even infrared, it was radar.
Well, those things are wooden. So maybe... don't know.
If there's any way you can get to my ship, I can fix you up, but...
the problem is,
I can reach that far. Well, you're already getting fixed up.
Yeah, personal repairs. But super slow because I have no point in engineering. Now you are destroying them nicely. Good.
Yeah.
Actually, we should come in here and take all this stuff.
Yeah. Weapons off.
Isn't defended, so. Well, it's a nice thing I got a door in this helicopter now. Man, it's even unable to fly. Look at it, poor thing. I will come back to rescue you, don't worry.
Where are you?
Running.
You half landed in the water.
I am actually on land. I dropped out of
further repairs?
It would have taken forever, and I had no fuel, so I couldn't move. With a fuel.
Do you have supplies on the helo? I have both. I'll come over.
I have no supplies on board, and I think the storage was destroyed anyway. But let me go back there. Then.
My bad, let me fix this.
No worries. Shit happens. Do you have an IFF on those missiles?
I do now.
Oh, nice. Good to know. Well, it's nice to know at least if this won't happen again. This is so
Let's
much
just
going.
Leave it at that.
This part is so much going into YouTube, man. Everyone is going to see how you destroyed my poor helicopter. But I'm gonna need some fuel. If you can pass some.
I have that much fuel left, but you should be getting some.
Just a little bit. This thing doesn't take a lot. No, I'm receiving none. Hold on a second, let's see if I'm set to receive fuel. Yep.
I'm in supply group 1.
Now we go.
You have fuel.
Now we do. Yeah, that should be enough. Good. Of course, I'm going to have to switch my. Don't shoot me again, okay?
Yep.
Okay, I'll go for the. For the farthest houses, you take the two closer ones. Okay, stop this and airdropping. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's see if there's some NPC in here. I think I got this one. Yeah.
Right.
I think I do. Ceiling. For sure. I think it's getting on that blasted ceiling because it's not easy. I drop it again. And damn it. And no. Well. Second aid drop. Oh! Shit! Where am I?
I don't know.
Hello. Yeah, I thought I had stopped it, and it seems he went. Oh, he's merry way. So turning around, and I'll be there in 1 second. Oh, you're.
This'll open the house up a bit.
Okay, off.
Turning off.
There. Hey, there.
It's a different way of doing business.
Okay, let's see if I can see. I'm going to open this like I can.
Using to do that, is that the gun?
Yeah, that's my turret.
I have a ton of absorbers in there to keep it stable.
Oh, it's very low recoil. I put a lot of absorbers, and also the helicopter itself is very stable.
Yeah.
Okay, I see one. Should be cleared. No, still standing.
These houses usually have two AIs.
Come on, destroy that. Okay, just above you. There we go. Well, one thing I should give to this thing, and now I notice, is a landing gear. Well, the problem is that to reach up there, which are, holy shit. Sky Vapor, two Sky Vapors, two Sea Adders, a River Home, Vanguard, holy shit. That's massive. The problem is to get there, we need to cross these areas north of us, which have their own forces.
Alright.
So I guess we should go clear the one in the north first, and then start moving westwards, and then we go north. Because I'm going to need them to, in case someone shoots me in the back again. Not looking at anyone here. No. Yeah, I was just. I wanted some, in case some missiles we shouldn't be headed my way. Start heading my way. You know what I mean. Aspen blocks, rotation, altitude less. Okay. And up we go. Okay, enemy to that side. Ooh, that's a casket bolt. One of those. Okay, laser missiles going.
That's one dead.
Holy shit! That's one very dead.
Their buddy.
Someone got owned.
One's okay. Behind me.
There's something to the east, yeah. Turning there. Okay. Missiles are out. Okay. Now let's see if I can get the laser ones.
Yep.
Derp. Oh, this is going to be huge, yeah.
Where are all my missiles going off?
They will be detecting enemies, I guess.
Yeah, but they're all set to about an engagement range of 1500, after which their fuel just runs out. Yeah, minimum. Oh, minimum range to engage.
You did the same I was doing before. Okay, now I feel
that
less.
That might cause the issue.
Now I feel less of a noob. That's exactly what I did when we began. Okay, so I'm zooming in.
I understand
Holy
why the damn thing is chucking through its fuel as an ammo supply so fast.
Okay, this is a pretty big force indeed.
Yeah, coming in now.
And I think
we should have a window where it says what the current range of the target is.
Yeah, I would love that as well, but
so I mean, we have all these radars and rangefinders, but they don't really tell you that much.
What? That didn't kill that? Amazing.
By the time that I get there, everything will be dead.
No, trust me, for sure not. Okay, this is going on that second one. How did you survive that? Okay, whatever, main gun. Start engaging. Okay, this thing can't take a hit, so I'm going to turn around and head towards you like the CC coward I am.
Oh, really? Yeah, that makes sense. Torpedoes weren't firing. Yeah, they didn't have any control to the local weapons, or they didn't have a mainframe connection. Really?
Man, you forget to put your friend on foe.
Yeah, well.
You forget to put your controllers.
Late.
What a derp, what a derp.
Wow, you got a lot of company in the air.
I know. As one would say, thank you, Captain Obvious. I already noticed that. And that, whoa, okay, that might be one less. Yep, that's one less. Problem is, these things are so tiny that they are really hard to hit. Okay, I'm going to start engaging the main fleet. Well, you're under heavy attention.
Yep.
Okay, I'll try to get the turret of that big dude.
You're actually sniping targets and I'm just trying to hit the biggest thing with...
It is on the way. Yeah, because if I move close and I get hit, it's going to be a sword battle for me, you know? Yeah, those hits should help, I guess.
Like the river home is in a lot of trouble.
And it's about to be more as soon as I start working on the bastard is shooting at me.
Start pushing into the fleet, trying to capture stuff.
Okay.
Try not to murder all of them.
No, I'm just going to try to snipe their weapons. Like that one. Yeah, that works. This one I added. Okay, weapons off. I'm going to shoot only...
Just make sure you ignore salvage.
On demand. No, it's in ignore salvage.
Yeah,
but I'll just engage manually, whatever there's around. I'm gonna stop this. I'll hover.
Damaged.
Wow, something big exploded there.
Yep.
AI dead.
AI dead.
Well, that one is the small one that really doesn't matter. Let's see if I can snipe the weapons mount on this thing. With the upgraded performance, I really can't tell. Yeah, there goes one missile.
Alright, capture at the river home, but it looks like we're late.
Yeah. It's going to despawn before you can get there.
Alright, I'll get him. Right next to him. Alright, let's capture this guy.
Okay, stopping fire.
Whoa!
That wasn't me.
Wait, torpedo maybe. Yeah, we got him. Sea Adder. That's not really worth that much.
No, not really. There something else? Or no?
I don't think so.
Well, good job us then.
Listening.
Doesn't say control that battle has ended out yet. Yeah, there's a Sky Viper, 92%.
Yeah. Okay, heading there. Tracking. But oh, not enough fuel. They are. Oh yeah, those were the surprises.
I think it's gonna be hard to hit.
Yep.
Quite okay. Unpredictable.
Let's see if the laser get the ones. There it goes and
missed.
Hit.
Hit.
But
hit.
No big blown up, but you
damaged.
Got him, you got him.
Hit, hit.
You
hit,
got him,
dead.
You got him. As soon as we slowed him down. Look at that. There's only a tiny piece falling down.
Yep. Alright, clear.
Well.
Alright, one more just around.
To the north, yeah. 8th Exploration Fleet, what the hell is that?
Oh crap, I think I forgot. Gosh, damn it, I forgot your helo. Alright.
Casket Vault.
Listening.
Okay.
Listening.
There he is. Oh, it's one of those flyers.
Yeah, one of those flyers. Be careful with those flyers. Because that one seems not that much, but the bigger brother. The coffin nail is, yeah, something you don't want to have to find.
I don't really see how this thing is staying airborne though, because all I'm seeing is that seemingly external rotating thing.
Well, this is a game. That's why it flies. Next explosion there, and to damaged. Boom.
Alright.
So yep, that was it. It was a really, really long session of a lot of fun. Building, having fun, fighting with the AI, receiving missiles from stealth. Yeah, I had a ton of fun. So yeah, probably we'll get more of these sessions going sooner or later. And if you enjoy these videos, we will probably make some videos out of those. I hope you had fun, guys. As always, thank you very much for watching and see you later.